He has been hung out to dry by the fans, I think. I think the club and the people who are running the club have supported him. Otherwise, he would have lost his job ages ago. I think there were certain fans have shown their disapproval of his appointment. He's been battling that all season from the start right to now. They're still battling to get out of relegation. It'll be interesting to see how the fans do react to him if they do stay up, if they're going to be happy for him to be there next season. And now that's going to pan out for them. But, you know, like I say, he's done marvellously in what he's gone through. And I think that he will only be a better manager for the experiences he's having now. Personally, for his sake, and everything he's going through, I hope that he can stave off relegation, because I think that his teams are not playing like a team who have capitulated. Like, we can look at Wolves, and unfortunately, they look like they've resigned themselves to their fate. Steve Kean and Blackburn have never done that. Even when they've been rooted at the bottom. And I think that fighting spirit is what's going to get them out of it.